My name's Victor Whitford.
My name's Judy Whitford.
We've lived in this house for the last 5 years in Corby. We're the owner of the house, and last year we had this new system put in. We had somebody knock at the door, a salesman, and he told us that we could have the system put into the house free.
We didn't believe that for a minute.
We didn't believe it at all. He had to work hard to convince us. He went through the system, told us all about it. We'd had Economy 7 heaters prior to that, which, to be perfectly honest, really weren't working for us. They didn't keep the house as warm as we would like it. He convinced us that we wouldn't have to pay one penny.
So we thought, what have we got to lose?
They sent us an application form and we filled all that in, still sort of thinking, no, this is not, you know, this
believe
is not free.
It when I see it.
Exactly. And not too long after that, we had the guys turn up. This is an all-electric house, has been from day one, and we expected them ripping up floorboards. I have to say, I was quite amazed how little mess there was.
They were very good, I have to say.
Yeah, they were
very quick, they were efficient. Very clean.
Great crew, no problems at all. The whole lot was about 4 or 5 days. And that was it, job done.
It's been quite easy to use.
Oh, really. Absolutely. We've got a little thermostat and you can easily adjust the temperature up, down, turn it off, on. Last winter, we know that the heating costs absolutely went through the roof.
Mm.
We were waiting for our electric bill to go up and it didn't. We didn't have these extraordinary costs, did we?
No, in actual fact, I think last winter it cost virtually the same as the previous winter. But we had so much more for our money.
Exactly.
We all know how much the energy costs had risen in that time.
The complete house was warm. We got copious amounts of hot water. The pressure on hot and cold is the same. Marvellous.
I was concerned that it might be a bit noisy. Mm. But you rarely hear it.
You really don't notice it much. We're satisfied with the system, very, very pleased. I'd say get your application in, fantastic bit of kit. I couldn't recommend it enough. It also pleases us to know that we are in our small way helping the environment.
Doing our little bit for the environment.
A bit, because a lot of our electricity, the company that supplies us, do a lot of this renewable energy, wind farms and that sort of thing. So the whole thing fits together quite nicely. Absolutely, without a doubt, I really would recommend the Connected for Warmth program. It's a win-win. You can't lose on it. It's a win-win.
Definitely.
So go for it.